of biogas, qualified in the Cairo lab. Hany Elkhodary, Biogas People, Cairo.
As you see, I'm from Egypt. So, in the next month, it will be Christmas. So, I did a small gift for you. Yes, so. Why mocking me? You know that I did. Let me show you how I did this skeleton. I carry the cylinder like this man. This woman also, and we're going to be filling it in Egypt. And as you see, this is a problem. We don't have enough gas cylinder. And on my way, this is really is burning garbage. So, what is the solution? We can mix this problem with this problem. What an innovative solution is simply biogas. Biogas is decomposing, fermenting of organic waste like animal manure or municipal waste, organic waste, that in anaerobic digestion make biogas, and that you can use in heating and electricity and lighting, and at the same time it produces compost for the organic fertilizer. So it's usual, but what is the new here is the problem of gas cylinder in Egypt that not because citizen consumption. It's because the chicken farm consume a lot of of gas for heating. So what we're going to do, biogas unit, and get all the waste from street, organic waste, and make biogas. And biogas can heat, boil the water, and put it into pipes, and pipes go through the hole to make the farm heat. And the chicken will be happy.
No, next one, please. Thank you.